going on?
This was bound to happen sooner or later. It's the Omega Portal. It stayed open so long that all the negative energy that leaked out of the dimension is causing the entire world to collapse in on itself.
What will happen to Andross then?
Have a look for yourself. Andross and the Omega Dimension are connected through the portal, so if one dimension is destroyed, the other will inevitably be destroyed along with it.
Mr. Saladin, what could be so important that you simply had to pay me a visit in the middle of the night?
Miss Ferragonda, we've just learned that Andross is in grave danger. If the Omega Portal is not shut as soon as possible, the planet won't survive.
This is terrible. Is it Valtor's work?
Only indirectly.